When one of the fastest running backs in NFL history breaks free, but you've got the speed to catch him from behind.
Somebody's going to have to really